We all want to belong where we feel most understood. And the best leaders are the ones that are going to be able to create that feeling for their people.
We've learnt that we face a set of difficult, complex, and interconnected issues that now define our world.
COVID has reminded us how important our community is. It's shown us that different people respond and seek belonging in different ways.
Well, I think the beauty of the new environment is that we were given permission to be trusted, to perform on our own time.
The best organisations have used technology in really clever ways.
Companies using technology to create places for incidental interactions, which can seem so trivial, but they are what humans crave.
The question now is this: how will you make our workplace so awesome that I would want to get out of the house and come back to the office?
One of the reasons that people leave businesses is not because of the work, but the relationships.
We need a very different kind of leadership to the one we have right now. One that's not so muscular. It's not pretending that we don't have big challenges, but it's got to be collaborative and compassionate and have a sense of purpose and kindness.
There's a phrase in my father's language, Yindyamara Wanangana, which means to live with respect in a world worth living in. It's not just respect, but the action of creating a world worthy of that respect. That's leadership. That's the essence of belonging.
I'm Sam Mostyn.
I'm Tim Dean.
I'm Alina Gazina.
I'm Stan Grant. Join us for TEDx Sydney, Hybrid Work, the Belonging Imperative.